Hello, my name is Kirsten Glinde. I'm the general manager at Scandic Copenhagen. When we are welcoming our guests to Scandic Copenhagen in groups, the bus will arrive in front of our hotel. And when your guest is arriving to our hotel, we will prepare everything for them for the check-in. So when we are entering into the hotel, everything will be ready with an envelope where there will be a key card in and registration card, and everything will be ready and safe for your guest to arrive. I will take care of the tour guide and we will enter into the reception and we will pick up all the envelopes and we will get back to the bus, and then your guest will receive the envelopes on the bus. Then we will enter into the hotel. And now we are arriving into our lobby, which is a wide lobby, and there's a lot of space so we can always have the distance to each other. In our lobby, you will see a lot of stations where you see the disinfected hand spits to our guests. It will be all over, and as you can see in our front office and in the reception, we have plexiglass upon arrival to secure your guest and to secure the staff. We are wearing all the masks to secure the surroundings around us. Now we're entering to a floor here at Scandic Copenhagen, and I'll show you one of the rooms. This is one of our rooms at Scandic Copenhagen, and when we are welcoming our guests to our rooms, everything is properly cleaned. We are cleaning all surfaces, we are cleaning all plugs. Everything that you can touch on is cleaned before arrival. Also, when you look into the cupboard, you will see the hangers here. All the hangers are also cleaned properly before arrival. So you can safely stay in our rooms here at Scandic Copenhagen. Bathrooms are cleaned properly with all the right cleaning materials to secure that everything is safe for our guests. Now we enter into our breakfast restaurant. And upon arrival, you can see that we are having again all the hand disinfectant stations for our guests to take. When we're entering in to the restaurant, you see a wide buffet, and this buffet is not a normal buffet. It's a buffet where all the dishes are placed in sink glasses. So when you arrive, you take the hand spirit and you take a plastic glove, and then you enter into the buffet. Here's a wide selection of cold and hot dishes. Here you can see the fruit salad placed in single glasses. On the other side, you will see scrambled eggs with sausages, scrambled eggs with bacon, scrambled eggs with vegetarian things, and you will see a wide selection here of different kinds of syrups. We have the yogurts, and we have the bread and butter and cheese. Everything you can find as you can find in a normal buffet. Here it's just placed in single packages, everything.